I fucking appreciate you. Please do that more. It felt so fucking good. Go for them
cow, yeah. Okay, so I checked my social media this morning, and it was a little bit of clout, but I feel like I deserve a little more clout. So can y'all please get me a little more clout, please? Please, please, just a little bit more clout, please.
Well, GC, though, where the clout hoes at, man? Let me get some YouTube clout. Let me get some Twitter clout. Let me get some Instagram clout. Let me get some Snapchat clout. Fuck it, nigga. Let me get some, what's that? What's another social media? Some motherfucking...
Oh, good. I hope y'all motherfuckers have a good day. You know what I'm saying? Nigga talking kind of crazy because the motherfucker got kicked in his motherfucking scalp. You know what I'm saying? Nigga got good motherfucking noggin. You know what I'm saying? But I hope everyone has a good day and continue in positivity. And make sure, like I said, you use this as an example. I'm still positive. I'm still going to continue to be positive. I'm not going to let this affect me or bother me, and you should do the same. I love you guys. Have a good
day. Now, see, originally I wasn't gonna post the video, but now I'm gonna post the video. I'm gonna show the video of 4 to 5 people with motherfucking guns and niggas sneaking the fuck out my homeboy. And that's, bro, in the video you see me split the fuck out this nigga. So here it come.
I'm waiting for the video. I'm waiting for the hotel to give it to me. Just be patient. The real video is gonna come. And when y'all see the video, you're gonna fucking laugh. Also, one thing I don't want y'all to think I'm going back on my word about being positive. I'm just trying my best to make sure nobody tries to defamize my character and make me look like no pussy nigga, because I definitely beat the fuck out that nigga and went dead in that nigga shit and slammed him on his fucking shit.
Okay, so this is what happened. Me and my homeboy are standing in front of the hotel. Dude comes over, says, "What's up, X?" Sneaks my homeboy. I punch him in his shit. I take him to the ground. As soon as I take him to the ground, my homeboy split him. And my homeboy split the other nigga. And then while I'm rolling with this nigga, you see me in the video rolling this nigga over. When I'm rolling this nigga over, you see the Migos big ass security guard come over and kick me in my face. He kicked me in my face, and the other niggas come over and start kicking me in my face. And that's exactly what happened. One more thing, while I'm getting jumped, basically behind the cameraman, these niggas got guns aimed at us. Bro, you'll see it in the video. Basically, that's why my homeboy end up rushing them niggas type shit. And I ended up getting jumped so badly, nigga, because they was holding straps.
Shit, hold on. I'm trying to speed through it. Hold on. Where's that? There you go.
Yeah, guy. Look at his neck. Yeah, guy. Yeah, guy. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
One more time for the one time. Yeah, guy. Oh, look. You see that hand?
Yeah, guy.
Oh, look at his neck.
Yeah, guy.
Yeah, guy. And look at pussy ass homeboy. Straight to the ground. Straight to the ground. Look. But I swear to God, when the nigga got split, he said, okay.